Played at various functions, weddings, bar mitzvahs, vasectomy parties, all sorts of things. Once playing at an Italian wedding. Don't know if you've been to an Italian wedding, but they're not like ours. Because when we're singing and everybody's having something to eat and drink, the bride and groom go upstairs and consummate the marriage. For want of a better word. If you're from Ripon, they go up and bonk. And we're there, we're going to take the ribbon from you and up the horses. So 5 minutes later, she came rushing downstairs. She said, Mama, Luigi, you take off of the shirt. He's got a big black hairy out. The mother says, Maria, don't be silly. You're a married woman now. Men, they've got the hairy arms. Get upstairs, do the business. He's good, he's nice, you like it. Get up there. So she goes upstairs. 5 minutes later, she comes rushing down again. She says, Mama, Luigi, take off of the vest. He's had a big black hairy chest. She says, Maria, don't be silly. The men, they've got the hairy chest. Get upstairs, do the business. So she goes back upstairs. And he's just taking his shoes and socks off. And he's got 3 toes missing from one of his feet, you see. From an accident he had in the spaghetti factory in Halifax. And she come rushing downstairs, she says, Mama, Luigi, he's only got a foot and a half. She says, Maria, stay here, there's a job for your mama.